We are from team 11 of SL club from AMLA. This is our team members. He is Ram Naresh, bearing the roll number 7310. He is Bharatwar, bearing the roll number 7327. This is Pavani, 7335. He is Harsha, bearing the roll number 7337. And she is Shruti, bearing the roll number 7362. Our project is Argoj.
Hello everyone, I am Pavani from team 11. The main issue of our project is many of the farmers are noticing the infections to their crops. They are using the chemical fertilizers to remove their diseases, but they are after even though they are using the chemical fertilizers, it is unable to cure the disease. Also, they are facing the many health issues and economical losses. To avoid those conditions, we are implementing a solution which is known as Argoj. The objective of our project is accurating the farmers to use the well and good perfect organized fertilizers and also to buy them in the shops.
Hello everyone, myself Harshvardhan Devi and my roll number is 7337. The user requirements of our project is first of all simple to use. The interface of our project is quite simple and it should be user friendly to the users so that they can easily understand how to use the website and they can get the information what they need from the website. And they also need to be quite familiar with the pictures which are being uploaded in the images which are being uploaded in the website. The other user requirement of our project is providing economic assistance, which states that the user can prepare their own pesticides which doesn't cost a lot for them compared to chemical fertilizers and which can be easily prepared by them without buying more number of things.
This is Ram Naresh. My room number is 7310. Existing solution, gaps in existing solutions of Argoj is there is no suitable platform that addresses both problem and solution of the particular problem. Doesn't have all the required details in the single platform. Existing solutions, suppose we can take one example of Google search. In Google search, there is no proper organization or particular problem solution with a particular problem.
Hello everyone, I am Shruti. I am here to explain about the existing solutions of our project. Project is Argoj. Existing solutions are Agriculture Research Institution. It is enhanced to develop a suitable solution for the crops and sustainable productivity. Organic farming associations. In organic, the farmers are facing lot of problems. They searching in Google search, but they can't find correct solution to the problem. They are reading the books and they find the problems of the crop and communicate with the people and communicate with the farmers. They find the one solution.
Good morning everyone, I am Bharatwas. I am from team 11. Now I am going to explain about the methodology of our project. Basically, our problem is faced by farmers and many gardeners. So these farmers are everywhere and they are facing problem everywhere, all over the world, all around the country. And so we have to give a solution where they have to be accessed everywhere. So we are creating a website. So I am going to explain our methodology of our website, building a website to overcome this problem faced by all of farmers all over the country. So we are designing a website. So this website shows most of the crops infections affected by the crops, and we are suggesting a accurate solution to overcome this problem. So we'll have different kinds categories of crops, and we'll provide accurate solutions and the preparation methods and the applications of it. So if there is any no crop infection which we address in the website, so they can always query the, they can send the photo of for us and we will add the solution in the website. So this will be very helpful for the farmers and the other people are rooftop gardeners, so it will also work for them. We will provide organic fertilizers to them. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is our website project which we built to overcome the use of chemical fertilizers and use the organic fertilizers. And this is the home page of interface of our website. This is the home page, and here if we go, here are the crop section, crop tab, and if we here in this tab we will have different categories of crop, and if you select any crop, any category, we will provide the different crops in that category. And if we go to that, select any crop, we will give the disease information about the crop and the diseases affected by this crop. And we, this is one of the diseases, and we have provided the preparation method of to prepare the organic fertilizer. This is one method, this is one crop, and this is another crop, and this is the organic fertilizer we have suggested. And we have many such crops. If we go to fibers, we have cotton, and the diseases affected by cotton crop, these are the cotton crop. This is one of the diseases, cotton leaf spot symptoms. This is the picture of that. And this is the method to prepare the organic fertilizer and use of it. And if you go to this is the about page of about us. And if any crop is not present in this website, customer can choose the photo here like this. And choose any photo and enter the symptom, and they will send to us. Thank you.